Let's work on our letter N. To start, we will make a line that goes up, then a line that goes down to the bottom, and then a line that goes up. To make our drawing, we will make a triangle in the front. So one, two lines. Our next line will start from the top and go to the bottom. What we will do next is make some lines in the back triangle. Put a little eye and a mouth. You can decorate your fish any way you want. Maybe you put some spots, and that will be your letter N.